Hello， 大家好，我是阿天，我们回来继续玩 Hogwarts Legacy 啦。我们上一集就主题解了很多主线任务，我们今次呢就想做，我想选一个支线任务来做，因为呢我们下面呢其实有现在看到黄色的两个主线啦，但是下面那一集白色那些全部都是支线任务，包括要学技能啦，但学技能我们好像有些 requirement 我们搞不定，是啦，亦都不太感兴趣。那我们选一个支线任务来做一下，我想清感一点支线，变幻幻术配方，真正的朋友，月亮配合，不是，跟住，咦，我们应该做多一点这个啊，其实。因为我好想解锁，我好想做多啲解锁嘅嘢。佢会唔会带我哋去揾呢嚿嘢啊？因为呢嚿嘢咧，其实呢个任务咧就麻鬼烦嘅。佢系要揾嗰只忽忽揽住个波啊嘛。上一集我哋玩，我哋啱啱开始unlock 咗解锁术啦。跟住然之后咧，佢就话啦：啊，你帮我揾多啲忽忽揽住个波嗰个啦。咁跟住佢就会教我哋。咁但系我见到佢又引领我哋，我睇下佢会引领我去。即是去找那些狗狗的东西。如果 OK 的话，其实我很想学会解锁术。因为活米村、啊、很多地方呢，他们那些锁都是两厘至三厘，那我现在开不到。我希望可以开到，那就可以拿到他的宝箱。宝箱后面一定是有些好东西的，我相信。哎，竟然有我等级一，哇。其实呢，我初初咧学识解锁术之后，我以为可以开到好多门啦。咁但系真系原来好多系两呢至三呢，一呢系好少。所以咧好难得地，而家我哋见到一个系一 level 就可以开到个锁。我睇下后面有啲咩先，啲咩宝箱 ？Rebellion 41蚊。咦？诶？得个哇！我厕所自己有 flush 咯，冇咯喎。嗱，一 level 嘅解锁就系得咁多，只有少量金钱。如果我解到两 level 三 level 咧，就无乸敌，肯定。吓、啊，佢只系点翻我哋嚟呢度教授，系咪真噶？啊，佢定系佢有啲嘢同我哋讲啊？仲有，上次我哋入嚟呢度匿埋喺度啊嘛，但系睇呢个。诶，一 level 竟然，睇下先，睇下会有啲好嘢先。唉，我到而家都唔识睇啊。不过我纯粹系靠佢喐咯，即系我转到佢喐咧。嗱，佢而家我转到佢喐啦，咁我再扭大嗰、那个，咁啊外面嗰个都喐，入面嗰个喐咧，咁就解到锁。我唔知系咪又要睇嘅，但系即系唔睇咯。我只系纯粹系见到佢转动，我就算啦。有乜嘢啊？呢间房啊，宝箱。咦，有靓嘅手套喎、啊、，nice！ 亲爱的麦拉贝尔，喺信咧我唔会睇噶啦，因为讲咗好多次，我系一个唔中意睇字嘅。听下佢讲先。
Hello, Mr. Moon.
Oh, greetings. Any luck removing some more of those demigod statues?
I actually have some moons for you.
Oh, thank you. The fewer of these statues I see, the better. You keep your eye out for others, and I'll teach you more about Alohomora.
Where should I look for more demigod statues and moons?
All of my usual haunts, which incidentally have now become quite haunting.Here in the castle, in Hogsmeade, and believe it or not, in some of the surrounding hamlets.Oh, my tormentor is nothing if not thorough. Kept me from all my usual engagements for an eternity now.
I'll keep an eye out for more demigod statues and see if I can bring you more moons.
You are to be commended for your bravery and valor, especially since they can only be collected at night.
原来唔止学校噶、哦，活米村都有、哦。咁呢个搞唔掂啦，呢个我哋只能够边打机边去做，见到有就有，冇就或者我上网睇下咯。实有啲攻略系教佢放喺边嘅，但系唔系一条大直路嘅 任务咯，我哋做第二个啦。睇下先，我哋呢度，我成日俾个黄色嗰个咧，黄色嗰个咧系主线任务。但通常咧，我以为我自己编咗，我要做支线任务咧，我会嗰下我会觉得佢会帮我 highlight 咗嗰个地点，但系其实佢冇嘅。佢只不过笃咗俾我睇喺边嘅啫，但系佢冇 highlight 俾我睇。
There's the fountain. I'm getting closer.
系咪有啲宝石？话咩声？好惊！喺魔法世界成日都传出啲奇怪嘅声音。哦，呢度我哋都可以解埋佢嘅。上次系解过一次嘅，就系加减数咯。上面系中间廿一，侧边十一，跟住上面嗰个系上面嗰个系睇先零一二，上面嗰个二嚟嘅，即系廿一减十一再减二，即系几多啊？八，咁就睇先，零一二三四五六七八，蜘蛛。如果冇错啊，我希望我冇错。诶，有啊，太好啦。咁下面咧系中间十七嗰只系零一二三四五六，嗰个系一二三四。总之呢，其实佢就係旁边咁样数囉。即如果你哋冇睇我上一次，就係佢个拱形嗰个位啦，由最左边数过去，就由0123456790咁样数过去。咁样之后呢，就係、是、三角形嗰、那个去组成中间嗰个数囉。所以就变咗中间个数减返你拥有嗰两个嘅数，咁就 OK 啦。唔知你明唔明讲乜，我都唔知好知点样形容俾你听我讲緊乜嘢。系啊，唔识就睇攻略啊！上网打嗰啲咩《霍格华兹的传承》，跟住攻略咧实有啊。低 level 嘅嘢，收藏人生。好啦，好，我哋开宝箱。咦，嗰边仲有个蓝色嗰个未玩，整埋先。
Revelio，
有啲咩见到就顺手整埋。我费事咧，特登去揾。佢用边招技噶？啊，玩！通常咧四招技啦，我试齐晒咧，永远都系试最尾，输到最尾嗰招咧先至 work 噶。永远都系好似 USB 插头咁咯，明明系二分一嘅机会率，50/50嘅机会率，但你永远咧多数发觉自己咧唔系50/50嘅，通常都系每一次都一插错先嘅。
Adelaide Oaks， isn't it？I received your owl.
Yes, I'm Adelaide Oaks. Oh dear. You see, my uncle Roland is a metal trader who's quite well known in the goblin community. He normally sends me owls every week when he's on his business travels. In his last owl, he alluded to dealings with those radical goblins, Ranrock's loyalists. It's been ages since that owl and I'm worried. What with the troll attack on Hogsmeade and the rumors that goblins may have been involved, well, I'm fearing the worst.Should I be worried about my uncle, or am I overthinking this?
咁其实担心都唔出奇啊。
I think you're right to be concerned, Adelaide. Your uncle may be in trouble.
You're much more understanding than Professor Weasley. She heard I was going to look for him and forbade me from leaving the grounds. She's convinced he can handle himself, but I can't concentrate on anything until I know he's all right. Could you try to find out for me?From what I hear, you're almost.
Has your uncle traded with many goblins?
Yes, for ages. Even speaks gobbledygook. But he only recently mentioned Ranrock's lot. Insisting the galleons were worth the risk. He does it for me. Between robes and supplies, attending Hogwarts costs a fair sickle. And besides that,Uncle Roland has expensive taste. He's sacrificed so much for me over the years. I promised him that as soon as I finish Hogwarts, I shall be the one taking care of him.
I take it you and your uncle are close.
We are. My mother died when I was born, and I lost my father when I was 5. Uncle Roland's looked after me for as long as I can remember.He knows I get anxious when he travels, and that's why he sends me all the owls, to let me know that he's all right.
I'll try and look into it for you, Adelaide.
Thank you. He's very thorough in his record keeping. Notes all his trades in a journal, makes maps. In fact, in his last owl, he drew me a map of his next stop. He planned to set up camp north of here. I do hope you're able to find out where he is. Thank you again for any help you can provide.
好，咁我哋就正式接咗呢个主线任务啦，唔系支线任务啦，就系救阿叔叔。睇下远唔远先啊，应该都远噶啦。附近冇 checkpoint 呢度，最近呢度，一系再飞过去，有扫把就方便好多啦。而家。River。呢度系禁忌森林。我上一集咧，我有冇讲过喺 Harry Potter 嗰个 studio 度咧，你系可以行入去嗰个禁忌森林。我唔記得咗佢叫咩 ，Forbidden Forest 啊嘛，好似叫做，系啊，都幾得意。雖然啲嘢就梗係好假啦，啲蜘蛛啊咁樣成啦，但係都叫做體驗過啊入去嗰個 forest 嘅感覺。哇，有敵人喺度嘅，我唔應該匿埋先啊？佢發現到我啦已經，佢打呢啲噶，打爆你！哇！我可以硬正，其实我可以提升我的攻击力噶，点解我觉得我攻击力好似好低？呢个环境有少少狭窄，我睇唔到个人咧，我唔系几开心。哎呀，差少少俾佢掉落嚟啊！我食咗佢招技啊！哇！喂，多谢真系好鬼麻烦，同埋我成日咧打，哇死有冇炸自己啊！黐线个桶喺我面前爆、啊，哎呀 shit！ 哇你饮水饮水，得翻一支，冇啊冇水啊，冇水啊，我哋冇水啊，死啦！每一次咧，啱啱开 game 咧，开打咧，都要少少时间咧去适应嗰个作战嗰个手感，系啊，所以打得有啲吃力。雖然同自己嘅技術都有關係嘅，即係手順同埋呢一個嘅。我哋要揾咩啊？尋找線索。
Mr. Oaks's trade journal。
佢嘅 trade journal 同埋。
Adelaide said that her uncle.
哦，佢講嗰個地圖啊！哇死啦
！Perhaps these landmarks will lead me to.
我好怕呢啲地圖嘅喎，我成日覺得啲地圖係廢嘅喎。以前咧。其实好耐好耐好耐好耐好耐之前咧，啲地图系咪都系咁样噶？即系纯粹去画一画，唉 shit 啊，要自己揾添，濑嘢。咁地图点样睇翻噶？头先好飞快咁样揿咗一下，我都唔知边度睇翻添幅地图。系咪呢啲啊？边份先系啊？但系点解我睇唔翻嘅？咁滞冇反应？呢个？啊，系啊，呢、這个咁嗰幅地图咧，我要嘅系地图啊，我唔系要佢嗰啲废话，佢个 journal 唔想睇啊，死啊，佢地图啊呢度，哇好彩啫，系咪嗰条河嚟噶嘛，定系路啊？即系沿住嗰条路或者河啦、啊，一路咁经过啲烂有石头，跟住又烂，最紧要咧。佢个终点系有个闸嘅，其实个重点系佢话俾我听个闸系，但系出发点系咪呢度啊？其实佢讲条河啊嘛，佢之后沿住条河行，会唔会呢度啊？哈，克罗废墟，佢无端端嗰度有个 checkpoint， 我觉得系即系有个传送点，我觉得系有啲原因嘅。啱啱翻嚟之后咧，个人咧好似有少少咳，我唔知道会唔会中招。因为我未中过，我系咁耐以嚟咧都唔知点解，其实我人都唔系好注重呢一个嘅抗疫，系啊，即系只系前期咧真系好惊会死嗰啲咧，讲到好恐怖噶嘛，前期嗰阵时候先至好认真咁去洗手啊，成去到即系唔知半年定系几多开始，我就已经开始hea 地去抗疫呢啲咩嚟噶？哇，系嗰啲核突突啊！咦唔系喎，呢啲要放火烧，哇正， 点解我出咗火人招技啊？可以咧，好啦，优秀啊！而家我哋可以弹弹弹嗰啲个招技咧，放佢火咧，佢会令到周遭嗰啲人咧都会中招咯。当然伤害唔会好高，但系都叫中咗。Nice， 轻轻松松。系咯，咁所以，但系我都冇中招。其实我都有同人食饭啊，出街。当然我唔系好出街啦，即系我唔系嗰啲好 outgoing 嗰啲人嚟。其实本身都，我见我咁中意打机就知啦，劲炸！哇，其实喺度嘅点解？哎呀，打爆你！哇！呢个就系我头先，我之前咧一开 game 嗰时冇 set， 话要去拣角色嚟打，所以而家咧我成日打打下打第二只。好，我哋唔知咪击败咗几多只，佢会有啲挑战啊嘛？呢、這个咪火灰蛇蛋，好鬼啊大佬！见到一定要执。其实我系有啲喉咙痕啊，我又唔系喉咙痛啊。有即系要一咳，你一嗰一下咳咧就会好痕，好想系咁狂咳。但系好似话如果中咗系喉咙痛噶嘛，我又冇事，所以可能我应该都唔系，我纯粹咁啱天气干燥，个喉咙好似好干好痕咁啊，已经有 keep 住饮水噶咯，其实喺呢度，哇，附近好多嘢喎，一站咁样红色咁样咩玩法啊？系咪真系呢度噶？唔好打啲无谓嘅战斗啦，我哋啊嘛，呢个支线任务嚟，真系唔使搞咁多嘢噶嘛。我哋揾翻嗰个闸门啦，佢应该系河度嚟揾嘅。我睇多次先，睇下先。其实都唔系好知道自己要去边嘅噃，但系应该系呢度嘅，我觉得感觉上。一系我就清埋呢度佢。费事烦啦，应该都够打嘅，我哋十七咧啫，我唔知而家几多咧。你一打最后尾嗰下，咦？佢哋喺后面，哦，喺入面，呢个好奇怪喎，呢个位，呢个位应该系佢哋嘅据点咯。咦，有宝箱 ，yes， nice。诶，个宝箱喺后面哦。诶，呢度有人，我哋试下玩呢个咩变石头嗰个招技，可以打少啲啊，希望可以。因为佢都唔系话好轻松就可以秒到佢哋。哇，有一只喺度嘅，眼残，完全睇唔到。但系头先发生咩事啊？佢啱啱發現到我哋喎，應該將唔可以將佢變成石頭喎。呢個隱身術真係勁渣咯，好老實。That's what I need。渣到爆炸，佢唔係真係隱曬身，即係嗰啲人咧，其實都係可以見到佢。所以其實我都唔知個作用喺邊度。呢、這個可以啦，變石頭。Nice。诶，有个喺度，我哋佢行过嚟，我哋匿埋喺呢度，应该等佢转弯，跟住我哋就可以箍佢颈。啊，唔系箍佢颈，系嗰啲即系通常咧，我哋咪咁样嘅，匿埋喺度啊嘛，跟住差唔多一直咁 L 一箍颈。喂，佢发现到我哋，搞错，我唔喐噶啦，咁都发现到，咁其实同冇隐身冇乜分别嘅啫噃。呢坛嘢感觉上好似系自我安慰咯，即系自己笠咗件好似小朋友咁啊，笠咗件斗篷，跟住就呃自己忍咗身，其实全世界都见到你嘅。点样行啊喂 ？What went on here? I wonder。我哋应该点样行？咦 ？Revelio。喂？呢个边度 ？Trouble's brewing, and I'm without my friends。嗰啲人喺边？嗰啲人喺上面喎。哎，低能儿， 我头先擒火上去之后落翻嚟，我哋应该向右边行啊嘛？定系呢度？唔系，呢度我头先我入嚟嗰度，我点解呢度上去？头先行错方向，路痴。因为我去旅行，好彩有 Google Map 啫。跟住我 friend 同我一齐行，跟住咧佢好快认到路啦。跟住咧，但系咧我唔开 Google Map 咧，我系会死嗰啲嚟噶。但我开 Google Map 我唔系睇 GPS 噶。我都會開 GPS 嚟去，即係方便我去揾路嘅。但係我係嗰啲好古老嗰啲咧，靠睇街道名。因為我以前咧，即係以前科技冇咁好噶嘛，咁咧就要攞住本地圖啊。即係我都有經歷過攞住本地圖。以前初初出嚟揾工嗰陣時候咧，就好似我未用 iPhone， 其他電話又未係咁發達定係點樣啦，即係或者唔係好依賴 Google Map 啦。咁嗰陣時候咧就打開本地圖，跟住就揾自己翻工個位。我想問我咪入啱咗啊？呢度係咪就係我要去嘅地方
？What will we find in here？
太好啦！我哋唔打唔撞嚟咗，嚟啱咗。我要講嘢都唔知自己去咗邊。所以 GPS 失靈咧，其實唔影響我嘅，即係有時咧係戇居居。我試過啊，我哋喺度揾一間喺英國度咧揾一間茶店咧，即係買茶葉啊嘛，諗住。咁跟住咧，佢明明就話我哋喺呢條街，因為你放大咧，佢話俾聽你而家喺邊一條街，跟住之後咁樣行過去噶嘛。佢話 exactly 我哋已經到咗噶啦。但是呢那间屋是即不是茶叶咯，是一间执了个店铺咯，即是没有开门的，完全不是那样东西的。但是我上网 check 那间茶叶铺是没有执到的，如果地址是正确的。那我的朋友就很奇怪啦，因为明明走到去，跟着后面应该有个问题的，我自己看不惯的，就是呢香港的街道呢都很应该开不到，我不想你上面那只，因为上面那只呢好像。打又打唔到佢，我上又上唔到去。英國嗰啲街，香港啲街道咧，咪會喺條街度棟個牌出嚟，好明顯噶嘛。喂，咁我要去邊？哇，有隻喺度嘅！哇哇哇！我即撳一次。即係香港咪好明確有個牌噶嘛？美國咧都有個好明確牌，我 I mean 佢明確嘅意思係佢係好獨立地。放喺度咯，即系喺条街度。但系英国啲牌咧，街牌咧，全部都喺啲建筑物上面啊。咁我就非常之唔惯，因为我望紧嘅系条路，但系我要望嘅其实系条一个建筑物咯。哇，几难揾啊！我次次都系揾，喂，我而家系咩街啊？咁结果最后屘我发现，即系嗰个揾到间茶店啊嘛。咁最后屘咧系发现到咩？好似有啲混乱。越来越多人嘅咁样，好似好多。咁跟住发现到原来我哋今期嗰条街名都唔啱，系下一条街咯。系啦，咁所以就咧，哇，饮紧水啊，大佬。所以咧就大家咧就唔好太过相信 GPS。系啊，即系唔系话嗰部电话问题，因为两部机都同一时间显示我哋其实系喺。啱嘅街道，佢覺得啱嘅街道，但實情上我哋其實係企錯第二條街，係啦，下一條街先係。所以咧，地圖係應該即係真係睇，我會建議真係睇翻街名，揾翻個方向咯。其實有兩條街咧，你就已經即係你最好就係揾到兩條街嘅交錯。即係十字路口啊、T 字路口嗰啲位咧，就超易搞啊！之後就好似我做咩事就係講街名，我無啦啦打打下機就係講街名，唉！我都覺得自己已經有腦霧，就算我冇中過，可能我中咗我唔知啦，因為啲朋友都話其實有啲人咧中咗咧係冇感覺噶，就算我喺英國嗰啲識嗰啲人咧，佢哋自己都講話：，我哋中咗幾次啦，有兩三次啊，直頭係即係佢唔係唔舒服，走去撩自己個鼻咯，係工作上需要啊，因為佢哋可能要出入醫院啊， 或者佢翻工嗰陣時候比較緊張咧，就要求啲員工咧，你翻 office 就要撩下個鼻啦咁樣。一撩之後，哇，中咗嘅，點解完全冇感覺嘅咁樣嗰啲咧？所以可能我其實都中咗，我自己唔知道。不過我就都好彩嘅，如果中咗但係冇乜感覺，咁其實就都唔知道叫唔叫中咗啦。因為病其實係因為有病徵，我先 feel 到自己病噶嘛，係咪？我哋試下繼續玩隱身。虽然咁大棚嘢，我哋都忍唔到啲乜嘢啦。又有啊！哎，发瘟，咁大力都冇人理我。始终呢啲，无伤式打法都比较先至比较啱。哇！佢嗰招咧飞埋嚟咧，双斧头咪我咧，其实都几惊。你嚟先，打头。因为是 CD 嘅最惨，我哋嗰啲技能真系打死你，打你过嚟，再打，哎呀，好搞笑噶条友，佢飞过嚟咧打我一下，即系好强力咁样难咁样打我一下之后咧，佢会走佬噶。头先系咧打完我，打唔到我啦，走，咁样嘅，打死晒。我而家咁去边？要揾到嗰、那个。Revelio， 有冇执啊？好似，咦有 ，nice， 好伤，咩料啊你？揾到啊
！Hello， Mr. Oaks。
Yes， I'm here. They've taken my wand. This cell has an enchanted lock. I have experience with these locks, but I need my wand if I have any chance of opening it. Look for a boiler door. I've heard them speak of it.
I need to find Mr. Oaks's wand.Where could it be？
窝炉，佢又显示喺边噶？太好啦！如果唔系你叫我揾窝炉啊，我连佢心目中嘅窝炉同我嘅窝炉谂唔掂。喺魔法世界窝炉系咪即系嗰啲整 potion 嗰啲窝炉，即系搞下嗰啲咧，整魔药嗰啲啊？呢度，哇！嗱，系咪咧？呢个系窝炉，呢个闸门嚟噶嘛？但做乜嘢啊？要点先可以开到？用晒啦，啲技能冇得招脚喎。呢条喉系咪有咩特别噶？黄色呢个系咪打佢噶？唔系喎，搞咩啊？打爆呢条嘢，但系好似打唔到。咁点啊？又卡住喺度啊！唉，真系低能。唔系，应该同条嘢有关系嘅。我条嘢系啲牵丝嚟嘅，唔系上面都有啲黄色位，即系呢个黄色位唔系咩特别嘢嚟。佢呢度系咪上唔上到去啊？上面好似有嘢，但系上唔到去。咦，唔系，上面系咪有嚿嘢喺度啊？系咪连住上面嗰嚿嘢噶？我哋咪要，我哋可能要上去啊？可能上面嗰个先系窝炉。睇先，我哋要咁样，咁样，咁样。哦，我哋要咁样行过去。好彩啫，好彩未卡到，我要开攻略啫。有阵时啲卡关咧搞唔掂咧，我都要开嗰啲 YouTube 咧睇人哋点样过。不过尽量都唔使嘅，尽量都唔想啦。除非真系卡好耐啦，卡好耐我真系顶唔顺，我唔想嘥时间。系咪开咗啊 ？Yeah！ 咦？我以为佢会自己开嘅，大佬，头先唔系铿铿声嘅咩？哇，冇嘢啊！入面咁多人嘅，点解？收皮啊！打嚟，极好玩。我觉得咧，升咗火人嗰招技咧，真系好好玩。嗰招见到唔系宇宙大爆炸咁样咧。哇，首先，哇，好多人啊，大佬，等，喂，逐只嚟得唔得？你加埋十个啊？有冇十个啊？喺度围我一个。碌再碌，哇！咦，系咪就特别劲啊？呢只佩吉特等系咪最劲啊？大佬嚟噶，炸爆你！哇，好多，我要执嗰啲。 嗰啲可以开大嘅石头，我先可以开到大。唔好 CD 啦，大佬啊，咁紧要关头你 C 咩 D 啊？麻烦，紧张啊！其实又唔系好难打，不过有啲攰啊，只手系咁揿嗰个掣咧，系咁揿嗰个魔法杖嗰个掣咧，有啲攰啊！哎哟，超中意用嗰个可以火人咁样弹弹弹，优秀。喂，打错咗啊又，啊晒晒啦。好嘅，大技。哎呀，今日只仔都识得用嗰招技，嗰招咁嘅冲过嚟双斧头劈我。哎呀，啊死啊死啊！啊冇啊冇冇冇冇冇冇冇冇，大哥等等，且慢，要命啊要命啊，大人要命啊！你就死啊你！哇！我哋死晒啦！哎呀！可以死，可以死，可以死！哇！点解就喺隔篱嘅？点解噶？打几未打完啊？哇！上面仲有两只，收皮啊你！喂，打上面嗰只啊！喂，点啊？哎，我等人跑上嚟打。食屎啊你！好，哇，好累啊！我呢个支线任务嚟嘅啫，乜打到咁啊？又话十一呢嘅呢个人本身接嗰时唔系话十一呢识用嘅咩？大佬嚟紧十七呢嗰啲嘢，点解十一呢打十七呢啊？好彩我十七呢咗啫，真系。我知魔杖喺边啊？我喺呢度，紫色呢个位。哦，呢个执。
This must be Mr. Oaks's wand. Perhaps now he can set himself free.
唉，我都我每一次见到咧去哈利波特嘅地方咧，佢咪一定有得卖魔杖嘅。我每一次咧，我见到我都喺度谂，唉，买唔买好咧？我由好塑胶嘅魔杖，去到嗰次我去英国睇到。好实木嘅手，好有手感，真系好似一支感觉上好似一支真嘅魔杖，虽然我唔知道真嘅魔杖点样啦，但你会觉得佢系真系好有啲重称啊，有啲嗰啲质地好唔错咁样啦，唔系好似玩具嘅感觉咧。我又好有兴趣买，但系咧三百几蚊买件买支咁嘅棍翻嚟咧，我又觉得好似有啲嘥钱。
You did it! I found my wand and... Wait, you're a student? Oh, we must get you to safety immediately. It's dangerous.
It's all right, Mr. Oaks. I've dealt with these goblins before.
Dear Merlin, you're either very lucky or very talented. How did you find me?
I'm a friend of Adelaide's. She was worried about your business with Ranrock's loyalists.
Oh, she was right to be.I couldn't go through with the agreement, and when I told them, I ended up blindfolded and behind bars. Been locked in that infernal cell for so long, they'd forgot I was even there. I overheard things. If only I could reward you for what you've done. Blasted goblins stole every canut on me. All I can say is thank you, truly.
Am I right that you speak gobbledygook?
Unbeknownst to Ranrock's fiends, I do. I've always had an affinity for goblin culture. Knew I wanted to be a metal trader ever since I was a lad. It wasn't easy learning the language. It's complex. And my memory's as weak as my knees these days. But after decades working with fine goblin folk, I grew fairly proficient. At least, I'd like to think so.
I'm grateful I was able to help you, Mr. Oaks. Adelaide thinks the world of you.
Oh, and I her. She's become quite savvy to my trading habits, always analyzing my detailed owls. Oh, if only I hadn't resorted to trading with such fiends. A lesson I shan't soon forget. Having my wand back is like being reunited with an old friend. I must return home and inform Adelaide of my safety. Will you be all right?
I'll be fine, Mr. Oakes. You get back to Adelaide. I assure you, her worries outweigh yours.
Oh, I'm anxious to see my dear niece. And then I plan to travel far from here for my next round of trading. Thank you. May life reward you justly for your deeds. Be well, my friend.
喂
，Mr. Oakes was lucky。
佢又话带我走嘅，又话呢度危险，带我走，佢就自己走咗去。任务完成，佢话呢个支线任务完成，都未升呢添，搞咁鬼多嘢，都升唔到一个呢。快翻屋企，地图无法使用，咁点算啊？要自己拉翻出去啊？系，我唔认得路噶噃。啊，知知啦，好似。这个故事真的真教训你做生意呢就都要揀下客咯，你不要什么都去咯，搞自己奶嘢。看看这里是涡轮的位置啊，不是，这里是，不是，这里是打交那里来的，但是我们其实是应该是不是兜个圈可以出回去，不行的。死火啦！转多几转，我都唔记得啲路添。应该就唔难行嘅，照计就。可唔可以缩放个地图俾我睇一睇啊？只要我哋唔好发觉，哇咩事啊？哦，应该行啱咗咁。我如果因为我哋一开头咧系有一只唔记得咗打嘅，所以我应该啱。哎，出路出路，哇、哦，太好啦！好彩好彩好彩！哇，阴公猪，其实好短嘅条路系咪啊？你好似见到条路其实好短嘅咋？但是其实我就已经唔记得咗㗎喇。係呀，就係咁严重囉。嗰、那个路痴嘅程度就係咁严重。如果有地图俾我睇呢，咁我就会好少少嘅。即係 ,I mean 係佢未必一定要指俾我听点样行，但如果有幅地图呢，我大概个路呢会幻想到嗰个路线走出嚟。即係我试过去一个场地啦，咁我朋友就带我话嗱，你咁样行咁样行咁样行，转弯嘟嘟嘟嘟嘟嘟，去咗一个好长嘅路程。
Deke is so happy to see you. Deke noticed this bag in the room the other day. You must need it to help with your schoolwork. Deke has seen one of these before. Deke calls it a knapsack. Perfect for gathering and transporting beasts. Pleasant little breeze.
I have been thinking about something Professor Howen said in Beasts class, that I should study as many beasts as I can, on my own time. She also mentioned that poachers have been active in the area, so perhaps the beasts will be safer with us than out there on their own.
Precisely what Deke was thinking. You see, the room knew exactly what you needed. And luckily, Dee can show you how to best use the knapsack and where.
正啊，而家可以捉 Pokemon 啊，我哋。
Come along then.
Yes. 跟住多，佢叫咩啊？佢唔系多比喎，佢叫咩名话死啊
？Our first stop will be beyond the castle grounds. We can leave now, or you can come and find Dee when you're ready to go.
我翻嚟其实咧就唔系为揾你嘅，其实系想做一个嘅。识别一下，因为我好似揾咗好多贵，好多好多正嘢啊！我怀疑自己，呢度有冇更加劲嘅嘢先？哇，四十八，最劲系四十八，系嘛 ？OK， 眼镜三，哇，仲要带啲副核突嘢，32、37，哎 ，OK 喎，不过一定要转咗佢。接受不到自己戴咗帽之后个样子，好似冇咗头发咁。佢张头发咧窒起晒，所以咧戴咩帽都系咯，好似冇咗头发咁样咯。佢唔会抌翻啲头发落嚟，所以我做翻呢个发型。颈巾35，都系转翻。咦？喂，呢个几靓喎？呢个颈喎，呢个颈链，帮我戴翻我哋嘅。象征的 Ravencorn 的颈巾，这个配其实会更加型的斗篷。 好似冇，好斯文啊！呢啲衫我覺得需要啲型啲，暫時係剩翻呢個披肩最型，好似超人咁咯。如果佢紅色更加型，超人 exactly 係超人嘅披肩，係嘛？唔係叫披肩喎，叫斗篷。其實斗篷嘅作用係乜嘢啊？擋風。我唔知道斗篷嘅作用系用嚟做咩嘅，我净系知系超人会有个斗篷嘅，定系斗篷其实本身系可以即系拉翻去前面噶嘛？因为我对呢样嘢真系冇乜认识，但我记得啲人斗篷其实系可以拉去前面咧，之后将成个身冚住咗嘅，即系我而家个状态应该系将个斗篷掀咗喺后面。如果将自己成个身冚咗，佢应该有保暖作用系嘛？或者保護自己，有少少保護嘅作用啊！啊，我哋出發之前咧，好似係講話有啲植物想種啊，我唔記得咗係咩植物，但係我記得係要大型嘅盤咯。
Perfect, Deke loves an outing。
係咯，我哋搞埋呢個捕獸之後，我哋去活米村應該夠錢嘅。我想去買嗰、那個整大型盆栽嗰、那個，我唔知道工具啊，定係。
That was a dark time in Deke's life. Deke found himself in service of the cruelest wizard he ever met. A nasty poacher. Deke hated working for him. He did horrible things to beautiful beasts. It was during those days that Deke first saw a knapsack. It'll be nice to see one used for good. We have arrived.Deke enjoys coming here to watch the beasts, especially the puffle of puffskeins nearby. It would be nice to keep them safe. All you will need to do is get close, direct the open knapsack toward the puffskein, and in it'll go.
All right.
咦，系捉我哋上次觉得劲可爱嘅只搬搬球。睇下先，点样啊？系一个咒语嚟噶。咦，咁我哋要用呢个位放。哎呀呀呀，揿错掣啊！咁样好，对住佢揿掣就得噶啦。嘿，收服你 ，yeah！You
got one，
好得意啊，粉红色噶呢只，劲可爱。
I managed to rescue a puffskein.
You can rescue as many as the knapsack will hold.Poachers capture puffskeins and, well, Deke isn't sure what they do with them. Deke is certain they will be safer with you. Now, not all beasts will be as simple to rescue as a puffskein. Deke suggests you next find a beast that can fly. A jobbernoll, perhaps.
All right. Where would I find one?
Deke knows of some to the west, nesting in a large tree overlooking Hogwarts. But we must be careful.Deke has seen poachers in the area recently. Deke will meet you there whenever you're ready.
唉，我哋又要转移阵地啊？可唔可以捉多几只噶？系咪可以捉翻个羊啊？我记得好似系可以捉翻个羊噶，哇，劲多！捉多几只先啦，我乖猪嚟啦！嚟姐姐嘅怀抱，呢个系咪火灰蛇蛋啊？哇！我已经去到认得佢哋啦，太好啦！唔知几时有用。哇！我啲石头咧，呢啲一粒粒嗰啲咁嘅石头咧，我见到呢啲我谂起咧，玩边只 game 啊？黐下胶条啊！咪有啲任务咧，咪要将啲石头咧搭起佢嘅，即系佢扭扭零零扭扭零零，跟住然之后咧就搭到去某一个高度啊嘛，之后数三秒啊嘛，先完成啊！我系好似。只是成功过一两次，因为我冇心机后楼。
Hello, Deke. Shall we continue?
Oh, good. Deke was worried about you. What with all the poachers in the area. Perhaps we should work quickly. The jobbernolls are just here in this large tree. If it's helpful, Deke has seen Levioso used to slow flying beasts. Easier to get in close and use the knapsack.
Do you have any advice on how I can rescue more elusive beasts?
Levioso is not only helpful when rescuing flying beasts, it can also help rescue beasts that are generally hard to catch. Try using that spell the next time you encounter a small or otherwise elusive beast.
Then I shall go and rescue a Jobbernaw.
Good luck. Deke will be waiting.
有個腳仔印喺世界各地可以揾到，附近就會有魔法奇獸。佢叫我哋裝 Levioso 呢個。 Levioso 同 Wingardium Leviosa 好似系两嘢嚟。Levioso，哇，好得意喎！只掌好似蓝色，跟住劲长尾喎。牙鸟。
I rescued a Jobbernaw.
Deke hopes your Jobbernaw finds the knapsack nice and cozy. Poachers want them for their feathers, and are not kind when they gather them.
Are there any other beasts nearby?
Just one that Deke knows of, a herd of moon calves. They live in a clearing of trees up this footpath. Deke will see you there.
哇，佢成日都话有偷猎者咧，但系我等到而家都未出现咯，我以为佢会有。 即系去到嗰个附近咧，会有啲偷猎者走出嚟咧，打一大轮之后咧，先至可以出。喂喂，唔好走！我而家拯救你啊，咪俾偷猎者捉咗你翻去啊！真系好似卖身咁啊！而家带你去我个王国，去好好保护你哋。放心啊，我对于小动物系有非常之嗰啲叫咩啊爱心。 拜月授仇，我嗰下谂起定拜月老。Is
this the clearing you mentioned?
It is. Moon calves gather near the large tree with the spiral pattern in front, but only under the light of the moon. So, unfortunately, unless you have a way to hasten time, you might sometimes have to wait until nightfall to see them.
I shall go and find a moon calf then.
Deke will be waiting for your return.
要夜晚黑先出现啊？啊，怎么办啊？佢话咩啊？揿住 R 3之后，打开地图并按下 R 3。好。哎呀！哇！ 哇，好多隻啊！哇，佢咪见到我走啊？喂，唔好走啊！唔好走啊！乖，唔好走，乖，喂，喂，太远啦，喂，带你翻嚟，走。哎，连 Levioso，哇，好搞笑啊！佢只眼，佢只眼劲大隻，好似蛋鸡咁。哎，仲有只，仲有只。好，等先，跟住。 如果用永嘉年个招咧，系咪可以拉埋佢埋你只头？因为永嘉年个招咧，好似系佢两招嘅分别就系、一个系就咁拉一拉佢，一个咧系直头可以令到佢悬空漂浮，跟住然之后向左向右向前向右都得噶嘛。未识别的头部白斑，好喂，都系冇偷猎者、啊，其实佢都唔系好危险啫，系嘛？搞咁多嘢都未见到佢哋。
It was a bit trickier than the others, but I have a moon calf now.
Another beast, safe and sound. Shame we didn't see the moon calves dancing. It's a marvelous sight. Deke supposes you're finished here. You'll be able to rescue many more beasts, but for now, let's bring the ones you've gathered back to the room.
All right.
Deke will meet you back in the room whenever you're ready.
我觉得我同佢好似喺玩追逐咁。 即系我嚟呢度，跟住咧，跟住佢又走啊！跟住我去到佢嗰度咧，跟住佢又走啦。唉，佢好似话喺万应室等我哋啊嘛。飞翻万应室。There
you are. Now we need to show the beast you rescued, then you home. But, not enough room to let them out here. Imagine all those beasts running amok. That wouldn't do at all. Perhaps if you focus on what your beasts need, the room will provide. What exactly did you think of?
呢间屋咧，好似咧《龙珠》嗰个咩啊？佢哋咪上咗去上面，跟住之后去训练自己咧，嗰咩时有个时光嘅，唔知喺入面唔知几多日咧，就等同于外界嘅知几分钟定一日半日咁样嘅时间嗰个。
What is it?
Dick isn't sure. Only one way to find out. Meet you inside when you're ready.
哇，好大喎，大佬，系咪去咗第二个世界咋？有山嘅。
Look at this, it's amazing.
Where are we, Deke?
It seems to be a place for your beasts to live, a vivarium of some sort. Oh, your beasts will be quite comfortable here. They'll live healthy, safe lives. Perhaps you want to release them, let them see their new home.
点击 R1 开启奇兽，哇！先，咦？点解净可以放一只嘅？其他嗰啲咧？有 maximum 噶嘛？呢度，发佢出嚟，搞笑啊！呢、這个袋其实系咪就系嗰个咩 Fantastic Beast 嗰个袋啊？
Deke thinks the vivarium will be a fitting new home for your beasts.
Indeed. I only hope we'll have enough space for all of them.
Deke hopes so too. But if you do run out of room, Madam Peck at Brood and Peck in Hogsmeade will help to find safe homes for them.
Any beasts the room can't hold?
Yes, she's well known for helping to care for beasts in need, and she'll give you a fair price for them. Speaking of care...Beasts that are well-fed and groomed will provide you with valuable magical materials, such as puffskin hair, for example. If you gather some magical materials from your beasts, Dee can show you how to use them.
Very well. I shall let you know when I have some.
等先，要照顾佢哋啦。佢哋可以有魔法属性嘅材料，啲奇兽。我想放多几只，系咪最多可以放12只啊？呢度意思系？得意啊！佢真系，咦？可以放我睇下先，放埋出嚟先。呢只，咦？呢只唔放得嘅？哦，都得。哦，因为呢只灰灰黑黑，所以我以为佢灰咗。其实佢得嘅，即系正常咧，咪好似人哋嗰啲咧，你选择唔到嗰个人物咧，咪会变咗灰灰黑黑咁样嘅。通常选择得嘅啲彩色噶嘛，咁啱佢灰灰黑黑，所以我就以为佢唔选择得。咁我哋要 set 翻啲喂嘢食嗰啲技能。咁我想开多啊！唔好意思啊，对唔住，揿错掣，对唔住，应该系喂你食嘢，唔好走啊！对唔住，冇心，真系冇心食嘢，冇心。得意啊，好得意啊佢！哇，唔系嘛，我要逐只喂佢哋，仲要等佢哋啊，咁啊好慢。咦，可以收集到个咩啊？羽毛、半半球毛发同埋雅鸟羽毛，哇！真系劲可爱。咁大个地方其实应该可以养无限咁多只咯，捉到几多就养几多咯。咦，大佬大草原咁样，劲过动物园啦嘛！而家我哋帮佢拆下我啲布，得意啊！咦，呢只我哋未喂。他说因为什么嘛，啲偷猎者好似呢想攞佢哋嗰啲毛发啊、皮毛啊，或者某啲身上某啲嘢呢，然之后呢就大量捉佢哋啊，跟住之后即係可能又伤害佢哋啊咁样嗰啲。食嘢起身啦，食嘢乖就瞓觉啊，我就瞓觉佢。哦，唔係，佢都护着得住我哋啫，佢成个波咁其实都睇唔到佢正面前正面定后面。 有嗰啲咩月掌石喎、啊？正。
I've collected some magical materials, Deke.
Now Deke can show you how to use them. First, you'll need to use this spellcraft to conjure an enchanted loom.
An enchanted loom?
Exactly. It will allow you to use your magical materials to weave magic into the very threads of your clothing, making your clothing more useful in a variety of ways. Why don't you try it? Deke thinks you'll be impressed with what the loom can do.
I'll go and experiment with the loom now.
Let's see, 我哋要整嗰个编织机啊，卓然。等先啊，如果我要起嘢系边个啊？边个先至系编啲嘢出嚟？原来我啲咁劲嘅冰冻咒完全冇理过，打唔耐交咪冇理过呢招技啊。系啊，应该好用。呢、這个都唔系喎，呢、這个啊变幻咒语，好先啊。跟住要喺啲衫度增加特性，同埋升级一个衣物。边啲系我用紧噶？我唔想嘥材料，我想用啲我哋而家着紧嗰啲。系咪蓝色？咦，唔系喎，蓝色呢个系咪代表乜嘢啊？系我着紧，唔系啊，冇理由戴两顶帽噶。系边顶呢？系是但啦，我都系完成任务啫。好。其余嗰啲使唔使升级下咧？到我哋，但我已经唔知边只系边一件系我而家着紧，呢个先系最大的问题。升咗件咧，转头濑手劈嗰啲啊嘛，嘥晒材料。首先佢仲要我哋升级一个特性，灼热增加烤烤烧嘅伤害，哇，好紧要啊，大佬！我最中意就系烧人啦。
That came out nicely. I should show Deke.I use the enchanted loom, Deke.
Wonderful.
Will I be able to weave even more powerful magic into my clothing with the loom?
You will, by rescuing even more powerful beasts. For now, however, Deke suggests you explore the vivarium and get to know the beasts you've already rescued.
Thank you for your help, Deke.
我哋完成咗小精灵找不到我织布机。系、哦，我哋要买个大盆栽嘅嘢，我要去活米村。
Just let me know if there's something in particular you're looking for。
系咪呢度？应该系啦。哇，可以整个玩具箱俾佢哋嘅，劲可爱。跟住捕食器又可以，即系我系咪整咗之后咧，就唔使我逐只喂佢自己走埋去食啊？咁都好优秀。中型盆栽，咦？依家贵啲嘅，我数量多啲，大型1000元，我哋而家有2187 ，OK 啦，系。
Nothing like finding just the right thing。
我哋顺手买埋啲多余嘅装备。头先阿迪都好似讲话有个地方系。同奇兽有关，系咪呢个啊？真禽异兽补给店，正系咪？好似话系咪捉得多一滞可以攞去从佢 trade 啊？即系佢会俾帮我哋揾到一个温暖嘅家，但系佢都会俾翻相对嘅金钱我哋。
Hello。
佢间铺真系有很多嗰啲真禽异兽嘅，咩嚟噶？后面嗰啲异兽咧，同我哋好似，都有几只。 可能是新手的異獸。
Hello.
Oh, welcome to Brood and Peck. I'm Ellie Peck. And before you ask, I'm out of a Braxton hair. The lot of it was bought up by a trader in Ottery St. Catchpole. Made me take it in person, they did. No care that I had to shut the shop.Apparently, had a bad experience with someone shipping them hair from a Wampus cat. Must have been someone from America, no doubt, because we don't even have them here. Anyway, what are you here for? Mooncalf fur? Derekal feathers? Always have trouble collecting them myself as the bird keeps disappearing. Cheeky thing. Used to carry them in the shop, Derekals.But people kept asking for their money back when they'd get home and the blasted things would be nowhere in sight.
I can imagine that would be rather frustrating.
There's worse. Trust me. Most of the suppliers of whopper feathers may as well be living in St. Mungo's. Not surprising, I suppose. The cry on those things.
Oh, but such marvelous feathers.
Almost worth going mad for.
Sounds like stocking your shelves comes with some hazards.
Truer words never spoken. Used to carry beasts themselves. Good business it was, but add it up to here with parents grumbling. Not my fault if the little ones caught a flea of an easel. Ooh, you should have heard them.
No,
best with byproducts. And I do like to make sure the beasts are safe and well cared for. Couldn't guarantee that with some of these prospective owners. Now, why don't you have a good look around?Stocks change all the time, and not just because they disappear. Always best to pop in whenever you can to get things before they run out.
Which they used to literally do.
Thank you, I will.
Take all the time you need. And thank you for stopping by. A treat to have you here.
What do you have for sale?
Now, what sorts of beast byproducts might you be looking to acquire? I'll not mind seeing you here again. Consider yourself welcome.
呢个两期真系好鬼长戏，头先讲劲耐，我唔知佢讲咗几多分钟，但系佢好似感觉上佢好似喺度自言自语咯。咁咧，其实我哋今集时间都差唔多噶啦，但系咧，我就想。做多一個小的支線任務，想再清多少少呢一撇嘢，揾啲簡單啲先。對戰下面咧，咒語組合訓練呢、這個應該快喎，應該好快就可以做起。早啲講，哦，又係呢條僆仔，佢唔知道上次係。我哋玩二打三同二打四噶嘛喺度，佢教我哋啲技能
啊
嘛。Ready?
That would be brilliant.
Wonderful. I'll set things up. Remember to cast all the spell combinations before the dummy lands again. If you need to stop practicing before you finish all of them, let me know.
咦，我哋要好快速咁样揿到呢三个掣喎，咁我调一调教下我哋嗰个技能先。然后呢个，跟住有放火，同埋边个？雨幕。金色嘅雨幕呢度。放火。有啲，系咪完成啊
？Good one.
Yeah.哦，仲有，今次难啲啦。中间一粒粒嗰啲系咪普通技啊？咋？你啱啊！拉你埋嚟，再放火。Yeah。周围仲有。放火！放放放！拉你，再放火。有点
impressive wand work. I'd hate to face you in a duel.
Thanks, Lucan. You've been a great help.
Oh, stop. Don't make me blush. Seriously, well done. Training dummies will think twice before challenging you again. Even though you won the tournament already, I'm glad to see you haven't stopped training. Stay sharp, my friend.
好快喎、哦！我哋可以再接多一个任务、哦。嗰、那个任，占卜学啊，我哋好似有技能学噶，因为占卜头先有先，系咯。呢啲应该要啲时间，我觉得即系唔系太好容易就搞掂。我哋去翻上面嗰个占卜学嗰度，有一个唔知占卜课定学学咩啊？呢个嘛，低低降，低低能。有啲后大家落堂先嚟教我嘢。咦？呢个女仔可以同倾偈喎。喂，佢做咩啊？咩事啊？喂，你好想同我倾偈啊？我唔想咯。佢会黐住我哋噶。佢做乜鬼嘢喺度行嚟行去啫？傻噶佢。
What
do we have here?
AI 坏咗。I've completed all of my tasks, Professor Onai.
Very well done. Although I must admit.I did have something of a premonition that you would follow through. Now, as you have no doubt sharpened your perception by completing my assignment, I am curious. Based upon the knowledge that one's present and even one's past may reveal traces of what is to come, what do you see in your own future?
There will be hardship, I'm sure of it, but I see triumph in the end.
A measured perception. Very wise. Nothing worthwhile is ever easy, and that is why such futures are worth striving for. But this talk of tomorrow should not divert us from your present success. I shall inform our good deputy headmistress of your exemplary performance. And if that performance is any omen,of what your future may hold, then I, for one, see great things. Channel your magic towards your targets. You have it! Now, why not practice the new spell on the training dummy?
叫咩啊？低低降。无法造成直接伤害，但系如果佢咧摔落去地面嘅时候咧，会承受大量嘅冲击，即系要同漂浮嗰两招技策一齐用啦，系嘛？系咯，唉，唔好理啦。咁我哋今集就玩到呢先啦。咁啊，如果大家中意呢个系列嘅，记得俾个 like 或者 share 俾你朋友啦。如果想继续睇下其他片，记得 subscribe 埋啦。我哋下一集咧再翻嚟继续玩 Hogwarts Legacy 啦。系咁先，拜拜。